charges have been filed against a suspect of the December 31 bombing at a Cotabato City mall. Salipudin Pasandalan and alias Saeed Nur Kasim face 2 counts of murder and 34 counts of frustrated murder. Police said the two planted a couple of IEDs inside and outside the South Seas Mall. The one that went off killed 2 civilians and injured 34 others. The second IED was later discovered and dismantled by authorities.